A clue, a clue.
You see a clue? Where?
Right there.
Is it in front of me or behind me?
In front of you.
It is a clue. Right in front of me. On this lid or top. You know what we need now? Our handy dandy?
Notebook.
Notebook, right. First an oval like this, then a line that goes down and around for the bottom. There, a lid. So what instrument could Blue want to play in the band with a lid? Oh, maybe, but let's keep looking for clues so we can be sure. I hear a rhythm.
A clue.
You see a clue? Where?
Right there. On the table.
On the table? Where is it? I don't see it.
In the pot.
In the pot? There's a clue in this pot. It's on these... beans! You know what we need now? Our handy dandy?
Notebook!
Our notebook! So, our second clue is beans. Let's draw a round shape that curves in a little. Add a few more. We have beans. So what instrument could Blue want to play in the band with a lid and beans? Oh, good thinking. But let's find our last clue and see. Come on!
A clue!
You see a clue? Where?
Right there!
No, I don't see it.
Behind you!
Behind me? Oh! There's a clue on this empty can. You know what we need now? Our handy dandy?
Notebook.
Notebook, right. An empty can. First, let's draw a round shape for the top. A line that goes down and back up. Two curves on the front. There, an empty can. We have all three clues to figure out what instrument Blue wants to play in the band. We're ready to sit in our
thinking chair.
Thinking chair. Let's go.